Hi, I'm Kayla from CreativeMinds. Today we're looking at a plugin that allows you to add scripts or styles across your WordPress website. You can use the plugin to customize the way your scripts are loaded, allowing your site to run faster and making managing scripts easy. The plugin lets you add or replace scripts and styles to your WordPress website, target scripts and styles to specific posts or groups of posts, and reduce the amount of scripts loaded on your website. Let's take a look at how to use the plugin. In your WordPress admin site, open the settings of the plugin. This is where you can upload your scripts using the title and placing the code beneath. You can customize the script by choosing the code type, script location, and choosing how to load your script. In this example, you can see we've chosen to load on specific pages. You can also choose to load not on any page or load on all pages. To add a new script, scroll to the bottom of the plugin and select Add New. Insert the title of your code and then copy and paste the script into the box below. Choose your custom settings on the side. We are going to choose to load on all posts and pages by default. To see how you can override this setting on an individual page, let's make a sample post. Once you've finished adding your content, you can view the plugin settings underneath the text. You can choose to either enable, disable, or use the custom settings for the script on each post. So that's how you can use the header and footer script loader plugin to create custom scripts on your WordPress website. To get started using the plugin, visit www.cminds.com to download the plugin today.